All right, we are here at the Huntington Convention Center in the heart of downtown Cleveland. They have a really cool, fun festival happening or event Saturday and Sunday. It's the Lego Brick Universe. And we're going to have artists, over 20 artists from all over the country and even one from Canada. And I'm talking to EJ, who's our local expert. Okay, I should say expert artist. All right, so we showed this earlier and you were talking about the technique, but something that's really unique that we didn't even catch. Why don't you show us that, EJ?
All right, so like I was talking about before, this uses a different technique where it views the pieces at an angle. Mm-hmm. And when I build it, you can kind of see this is like all the structure that holds it all together.
Wow, look at that.
So the piece is built flat like this, mm-hmm. but when I display it, they all just go together like that.
All right, so we talked about this technique. Now, what are the differences? Let's do compare and contrast. The difference between these two mosaics and the techniques.
Okay, so like this one, the Sistine Chapel, they're built at an angle. But this one with my Iron Man mosaic, it's another different technique, but it uses a lot of similar pieces. But this is a flat mosaic, so they're all what we call studs out. Because mm-hmm. all the little Lego studs that's printed with Lego on them are all facing out. Mm-hmm. And you can see all the different types of pieces that are used. They're not just square Lego pieces. There's round ones, there's little clips, there's ones with little tooth pieces. And they're all overlaid to create shading and curves to make it, you know, a really unique piece of art.
That's really something, because you know, when you get really close, then you start seeing all the pieces, parts, and you're like, how does that turn into art? So that's pretty intricate. Now let's talk about how many hours to do this one and how many hours to do that one.
Sure, so something like the Creation of Adam one, this one is about 30 to 40,000 pieces, and this one took me probably about 120 hours, so over the course of about 6 or 8 weeks building that one.
Okay.
Whereas the Iron Man, this one's about 3,000 pieces, and this one, between planning and building, took about 50 to 60 hours.
Yeah, and we're talking about 10 to 15 cents per piece.
Right, right.
So it can get pretty expensive.
Yep.
Okay, Grayson, come on in. So the event is Saturday and Sunday, correct?
Yes, Saturday and Sunday, 10 a.m. to 4 p.m.
And there'll be over 20 artists like EJ, so we can see hundreds of different pieces like this.
Correct. There's going to be over 100 different pieces like this, and it's going to be incredible.
Wow. And then to get tickets, you have to go online, though.
Go online. They're not be still at the door, so brickuniverse.com/Cleveland.
Okay.
Get your tickets.
All right, we're going to do a little rock and roll when we come back. As you can see, we have Freddie Mercury in the background. That's going to be pretty cool. All right, we're going to go back to you guys in the studio.
Kenny, thank you very much. Good morning.